fuel to the blast, which came just after a visit to Afghanistan by the US President Barack Obama.
Just after 6 at night, started at 5:30 this morning, so we're still going. And if we're lucky, we'll be home in another half an hour anyway. It doesn't look too much difference to in the morning when we start.
South Korea says electronic jamming signals from the communist north have disrupted hundreds of civilian flights, but says no aircraft is in danger. As North Asia correspondent Mark Lucy reports, Seoul has issued a warning notice for pilots and airlines.
South Korea says about 250 flights operated by